continues in Huerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search in the nearby communities of Marlowe and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. The remains of an unidentified...
Seems they got some fight in them after all. Nobody escaped.
gonna see your insides before this night's through.
You wanna know how your friend died? I can show you!